from Sweden, but I think you know that already, right? What a great fucking honor being back in your beautiful city. Question is, are you feeling good tonight? Second question, are you ready to party hard with Hammerfall? Well then, you came to the right place. Just like before, we're gonna give you some old songs. We're gonna give you some new songs, and in between, just for the guys, so you can go and get a beer and take a piss, we're gonna throw in a ballad for you. Sounds like a good idea?
Yeah!
It's been over. It's amazing that it's been so long, February last year, that we released our latest effort, our latest album. So if you heard that one, you might recognize this one.
Sit to the spot.
much, my friends. You know what? We've been touring since May last year on this album. Most of the shows together with Helloween. You might remember a very magical show that we did in Prague last year.
Yes!
Okay, not so convincing. Maybe you were too drunk to remember. I don't know. But let me tell you this, that show was fucking amazing, but tonight will be epic, okay? Touring in North America, South America, all over Europe. And a lot of people that text me on the phone, on the Facebook and all that shit, like, so why do you still play music people don't want to hear? Come again? You say people don't want to listen to heavy metal music? I mean, this is fucking proof enough that heavy metal is doing just fine. And we're all here for the same reason, because we all love listening to heavy metal music. And also keep this in mind, we only have one life. That's it, one life. No, not two life. No, no, no. Definitely not three lives. If you get a second life, my friend, see that as a fucking bonus. Because the only thing we know is right here, right fucking now. And let's make the best out of it. But also keep this in mind. You live once and die twice. Exactly. What the hell is he talking about upstate? You know what? The first time we die is when we take our last breath. The second time is when someone says your name for the very last time.
What's going to happen?
Motherfuckers are seeing Hammerfall for the very first time tonight. Okay, don't look so scared. Let me remind you that this is a heavy metal show, right? We are not in school. In school, we raise our hands and we shut the fuck up. At a metal show, you raise your fist up and you scream like fucking crazy, okay? Thank you very much. So, let me ask you once again. How many of you crazy motherfuckers are seeing Hammerfall for the very first time tonight? Yeah! Are you enjoying yourself so far? Thank you very much. Now, you're having the time of your life. The only man with a yellow t-shirt, he's fucking freaking out there. Love you. Okay. Now let me rephrase the question a tiny little bit. How many of you crazy motherfuckers are seeing Hammerfall? No. How many have you seen Hammerfall before? So this will be quite easy because now it is time to pop some cherries. We're gonna teach the newcomers, mostly on that side, one guy over there, how to answer the most important question of them all. So, tempers of Czech Republic, what do you say if I say let the hammer? Whoa! No. It's easy. The name of the band that you're currently watching is right up. No. Okay, we need a new backdrop. Note to self, buy a new fucking backdrop. Okay, the name of the band is Hammerfall, correct? That was a rhetorical question, wasn't it? Okay, so if I say hammer, you say? Oh! I say hammer, you say? Oh! If I say heavy, you say?
I love you guys. So let's try this one more time. What do you say if I say let the hammer? Let the hammer! Let the hammer! I think you got it now. Now for the last one. This one should be longer. It should be louder. It should be wilder. All combined into one. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let the hammer! For the last time, let the fucking hammer!
Yeah.
is falling down on this. Colors fade and turning into white again. Fallen heroes, angels see the cry, the winter tears. Endless morning days will turn to years. So this is goodbye. I take leave of you and spread your wings and you will fly. It's fucking easy. We'll be right back. tonight. Thank you very, very much for your support. You know what? It is time to say hello to everyone up on stage. First, the guy you hear the most, but you see the least. Maybe it's good, maybe it's bad. I have no fucking clue. But here he is, behind the drums and the cymbals, Mr. David Waller.
I think they like you, David.
You like David, eh? Yeah.
I only hear the ladies.
Okay, that's good. That's a good sign. But now for something completely different. The fake slap queen on bass? No, just kidding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 string on his guitar, meaning that he's playing the bass guitar. But he's cool anyways. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Mr. Fredrik Larsson. Also known as Loppan Larsson. On the right side, that's a lot of strings. So that must be a cool fucking guitar he's playing. And I mean electric guitar. Here he is, the horniest dog in the dog pound. From south of the south of Stockholm. Give it up for Pontus Norgren. In the left corner on your right side. Here he is, weighing in this morning on 249 kilos before he took a dump and got released some bricks and some fucking heavy metal shit. Or something like that. Here he is, the man, the myth, the legend, the man who started everything 30 years ago. Isn't that amazing? 30 years of Hammerfall.
You're going to break your hip one day, I know that for sure.
Be careful. Here I am in the middle, and now it's time for me to introduce myself, which is very, very awkward. Because I could lie, I could tell you I'm Mr. Universe 1989, but I'm not. But I know one thing. I am the singer of Hammerfall, and my name is Joachim Kautz. And we are the Sons of the Northern Light, and we make Sweden rock!
Raise that.